Sony Sugar Board Chairman Owino Likoa has opposed any plans to privatize the sugar mill. The plans, he says, could only bear fruit if the government allowed local farmers to own substantial shares of the miller. Sony has been one of the five state millers that have been eyed for potential sale. This is expected to help the mill turn its fortune from the current low production and debt.